Nearly came off in the mixed doubles when Indonesia were victorious over Malaysia in their 2-0. And then we've just had the women's singles where Thailand's Busanan Ongbamrangpan was too good for Go Jinwei from Malaysia. But now it is the men's doubles finals, and it is going to be Indonesia taking on China. Take a look at how these teams made it through to the final. Well, certainly the Chinese pairing of Han and Zhu have really had to work hard. They were taken to 3 games in both their semi-final and their quarter-final. So too, though, was the case for the Indonesian pair, and they've had to work hard to get there. It was a really tight semi-final for Nayaka and Sanjaya, but they're there. They are the 5th seed, whereas Han and Zhu were not even seeded in the tournament. So great achievement for them to be there. Who will come out on top? Plenty of the crowd have just gone to get a refreshment before this men's doubles final gets underway. You can guarantee most of the seats will be taken as we see Han Junhai and Zhu Haodong taking on Nayaka and Sanjaya from Indonesia. That is the men's doubles final as the Chinese pair make their way out onto court. And listen to the noise level rise as they welcome their own team from Indonesia. And they've done really well to get here. Sanjaya normally plays with Marcus Fernandi Gideon, but paired up with Wayu Nayaka Araya Pankaranaira for this tournament. And it's really played dividends for them. Now the Chinese pair already on court, waiting. Handshakes. And then we'll have the toss of the coin. Deciding. Indonesia wanting the far end of the court. Not quite sure who's going to be serving. We'll have to wait and see on that one. First up, we'll look at Han Junhai. Just 18 years of age, 183 centimeters, and ranked 135. Comes from Fuyan in China. His partner, Zhu Haodong, is also 18 years of age, slightly shorter, 179 centimeters, and he comes from Zhejiang. So they are really very much an unknown packet in this final. Managed to beat the Malaysians in just under an hour over 3 games in their semi-final, and they beat the seeded pair from China, seeded 6 in the quarter-final in 45 minutes, and then managed to get victories again over 3 games in their third round playoff. First 2 rounds have been Indonesian teams, and it only took them 2 games. So ever since they got past the second round, they've had to work really hard for their victories. Take a look now at Nayaka. He's 24 years of age, born on the 22nd of June. 176 centimeters. His partner, Kevin Sanjaya. He was a key component in their victory last night. 21 years of age, just 170 centimeters. The nephew of former world number one doubles player Albert Yulianto Chanda, who used to play with Zuluk Hadianto, and and they went to the Athens and Beijing Olympics. Well, they had a tough, tired time getting through here, won their semi-final against the number two seeds. In the quarter-final, they beat the number three seeds. So, again, it's been a tough passage through to the final for the Indonesian pair. So the umpire for this match is Muniro Nordin from Malaysia. And the service judge is Jojan Vijon from Brunei. And listen to the noise. China to serve. Every shot will be cheered. Unless, of course, China win it. One love to China. The joy of the fans. And that just dropped inside at the back of the court. Service goes back to China. It's the first final these two have made as a pair in international tournaments. Explain a little bit of nerves early on. Super shot at the net, and an apology because it hit the Chinese player. And Chun Hai just couldn't get out the way of it. To a 4-2 lead. Into the net from the back of the court from Zhou. 5-2. The Indonesian pair just sitting mid-court, and then Sanjaya would move forward and then just drop back. Service over. Service over, and China will be pleased about that. 3-6. From Zhou Haodong. Again for Indonesia, wins back serve, 7-4. just dropped out. For a second, it looks as if it might drift in. So Han Chun Hai, given service duties, they a little bit of a mix-up. Nayaka at the net, just pushed that out of play. Explanation. Certainly doesn't look happy with the call. And that's a good response. So in the women's doubles, a call that upset one of the players and they lost the next 3 points. Points all. Into the net, China take the lead. China, who were trailing 6-2, go into the interval leading 11-9. Just trying the subtlest of touches at the net. Was Kimin Sanjaya, but didn't make it over the net. Han Chun Hai, interestingly, this is his first ever partnership in men's doubles with Zhou Haodong. Zhou Haodong, however, played one international match with Wei Jidong. And then formed the partnership that he currently has with Han Chun Hai. Played that shot, it wasn't going to stay in. Well, that is a very good shot from Zhou Haodong. 12 plays 10. That time it's just too long. Service back with Indonesia, trailing by just the 1 point. And that's too long. So we're tied up at 12 points apiece. Good work at the net before then. is Nyaka at the back of the court for Indonesia. One on that point. And into the net it goes, and Indonesia take the lead again. 13 points to 12. 2 points with serve. Oh, and that drops in. Nyaka thought that was going to drift out of play. Always back with Indonesia. Good work at the net. Good coverage behind. And that's gone out of play. Rahul Dong. To hurry his shot. Plays 13. Getting on a bit of a roll now. 4-point margin opens up. Biggest margin lead in the match so far. Of touches.
18-13.
Almost looked as if he wasn't really trying, it was so nonchalant. 18 plays 13. That's gone out as well. Indonesia inch closer to taking the first game. And into the net it goes, so China win back serve. Game point to Indonesia on serve. Just too low for the big man to get down. And that's drifted out of play. So China still alive in this first game, 15-20. Called long. 16-20. And Nyaka steps across, smashes it, and it's the first game to Indonesia. 21-16. Was waiting for that opportunity and absolutely drilled it towards the feet of Han. He's trying to retreat. Look what it means to the pair from Indonesia. So as the players get refreshments and the court gets mopped, confirmation that in 14 minutes, the Indonesian pair of Nayaka and Kevin Sanjaya have taken the first game 21-16 over their Chinese opponents in the final of the men's doubles. So in the semi-final, the Chinese pair did also lose their opening match. Sorry, they lost their quarterfinal and also in their third round matches, they lost their first match game and they managed to come back and win the next two. They did win the first one and lost the second in the semi-final. And if we look at the Indonesia pair, well, two of their matches, they won the opening game. And in two of them, they lost the opening game. So nothing really to go by in that side of the draw. Can Indonesia claim their second title of the day? China playing in their second final. Indonesia in their second final. China having won the men's singles. Indonesia won the mixed doubles. And again, it's a smash from Nayaka, who really is on his mettle. Seen it so many times today. Shuttle hitting the net court and it really affecting the rally and how the point goes. A great over the head shot or round the head shot from Sanjaya. Three love now to Indonesia. Chinese pair just looking a little bit lost at the moment, and Indonesia really with their tails up. Four love to Indonesia. Gone wide, that was good judgment from Han Junhai. Nayaka just adjusting his shoelace. Makes Sohao Dong wait. Goes, so China, their first point on serve. And it's called good, so service going back to Indonesia, 5-2. Nayaka, jump smash. Close to the body of Han Junhai. And that was an excellent return from Han Junhai. Body was going one direction, racket going the other. Indonesia though. get their serve back straight away. What a return that was. And that was not going to drift back in from An Junhai. Now to Indonesia. And a good work out the net from An Junhai. Wins back service for China. It's gone higher than the lights, and then Kevin Sanjaya makes no mistake. Smashes it into the surface. Went very, very high. And 9-5 now. 9-4 rather. Getting carried away. To the net from Han. And that's wide. China with serve. 5-10. And that is a brilliant smash from overhead. An Junhai, 6-10. Went into the interval in the first game, 11-9. And again, it's a good smash from An Junhai. He's moving across to his forehand. Of power, and he's done it again. Good serve, goes on to the forehand and then forces the hurried return out of play. Indonesia requesting change of shuttle, just a pat of the hand as An Junhai goes to serve again. This time it's Nayaka who responds. And going to the interval, it's Indonesia again in the lead. And we're 11-9 at this stage in the first game. It's 11-8 here in the second. Nayaka spins around to look at the coach. 24 years old from East Lombok. He is a doubles specialist. He's won the Thailand Open in 2015 and the Dutch Open in 2013. Had three partners during his time as Nayaka. Whereas the young Chinese pair, both 18 years of age, they lost the final at the Badminton Asia Junior Championships in the team event. Lost the final to Korea, who were ranked third. They are a pair on the rise. And that is one of the reasons why. 9 plays 11. Two good replies, and the third time into the net. So Hao Dong did really well initially.
12-9.
But at the third time of asking, it was just too much. Service back with China. Thank you. was wrong. Apologises to his partner. And that drifts off the court from Sanjaya. 11-13. Plays 11, Indonesia win back the serve, and Nayaka again a little bit fortunate this time, hit the net court and it just drops in an unplayable place, and just forcing his shot and pushing it out of court. Indonesia 6 points away from victory. Just yet, Nayaka into the net. Brilliant returns from low down from Zolt. Sanjaya. Wonderful play. Low down from Sohao Dung. And Han into the net. Indonesia, so close, yet so far. And that's a good smash from Han Chunhai. They will not give up until it is all over. A rally by Indonesia. They looked as if they were in real trouble. Both players in the forecourt on the same side, and somehow China couldn't put it away. And in the end, Nayaka does. Brilliant rally by Indonesia. Great teamwork. But it's long. 15 plays 17. China with serve again. And taking his time. And he plays it into the net. Mayaka's return, giving him no space. Kevin Sanjaya to serve, goes high, and he's been penalised for a foot fault. Wow. It looked to be a brilliant serve. 16-18, China still alive. Sanjaya into the body of Han Chunhai. 19, plays 16. And that's in China. still alive, 17-19. Get the feeling, Indonesia just feeling they'll just wait for China to force the play and maybe make those mistakes. Peng Chunhai to serve again. A bit of confusion there. What happened? Brilliant from Sanjaya, backcourt. Just ask if he can change his racket. And the noise level does rise. Indonesia, match point, game point. What a performance it's been by the number five seeds. The number one seed from Indonesia, Mohamed Ansan and Hendra Setiawan withdrew from the tournament. But this pairing of Wayu Nayaka Araya, Pankar Yanara have done really well. Another foot fault called. So we're 18-20. Sanjaya apologises to his partner. So Haodong with the serve. Into the net it goes. Indonesia are victorious. 21-18, 21-16. And they have claimed the mixed doubles, men's doubles rather, title. And look what it means to Nayaka. Nothing better than winning a title on home soil. And it is hugs all around. Sanjaya and Nayaka embrace. Chinese pair, well, they put up a good fight, but in the end, Indonesian players just too good, and it was into the net from Han Chunhai, who was leaning back as he played the shot. Makes it always difficult. And the shuttle was behind him. And Nayaka immediately arms raised. Well, he'll be over the moon with that. So in the men's doubles, it is Han Chunhai and Zhou Haodong who have lost the Chinese pair to Araya Nayaka, Pankaraya Nayaka. And Kevin Sanjaya Sukamuljo, 21-16, 21-18 in really quick fashion. Indonesia will be crowned the men's doubles champions here at the Yonex Sunrise Indonesia Masters 2016. All that's to come now is the final presentation. Many of the fans already making for the exits. There are, good to see though, still a good number staying behind. It's been a good day for Indonesia. They've now won two titles. Their teams were in two finals. They won the mixed doubles and they've now won the men's doubles. China, well, they had teams in two finals and have come away with one title. Thailand also had two teams in two finals, but only came away with one title as well. So the Chinese players climb on top of the podium, as to do the Indonesian pair of Nayaka and Sanjaya. And to present the medals to the runners-up and then the winners is Ruvian Ruslan, representative of the World Badminton Federation. And these two 18-year-old Chinese players, a little disappointed, but they've still got a long way ahead of them in their careers. Kevin Sanjaya, just 20. Nayaka, 24 years. So again, two young players for Indonesia. And now they will receive the important part, the check. $4,560 US dollars for the runners-up. And then a nice check for $9,400 for the winners. That's US dollars. Already holding the medals up. And that was Berry Tamba from Yonex Sunrise Indonesia presenting the checks. And now we have Bambang Rudianto, representative of BAC, presenting the souvenirs. And almost dropping his souvenir was Nyaka, but he just managed to grab it at the last second. And now the flowers will be presented to the runners-up by Roy Nirwan, chairman of KONI in Balikpapan. And then the flowers to the winners. And you can see Sohao Dong is still very disappointed. I think that they didn't get a little bit closer to the Indonesian pair. Champions in the men's doubles, Araya Pankaranaya and Sukamuljo. On their shirts it said Nyaka and Sanjaya. And they can smile because they are the men's doubles champions at the Sunrise Indonesian Masters 2016. Take a look at the results from the day's play. Well, it was disappointing in the first match that Huang Yujiang had to retire with an injury, but it meant that Xie Yuqi won the men's singles final. And then in the women's doubles final, it was Korean pair of Chai Yu-jung and Kim So-young that were just too good for the Thai pair, winning as well in two games. That was followed by the mixed doubles, and Indonesia was very, very happy to see Ronald Alexander and Melati Diva Oktavianti come good against the Malaysian pair in two games. Then in the women's singles, it was just a case of too good. Busanen Ongrungpan was just too good for Goh Jin Wei from Malaysia, the 16-year-old, and she was defeated in two games. And then again in two games, in the men's doubles final, it was Nyaka and Kevin Sanjaya from Indonesia who were just too good for the Chinese pair of Han Chun Hai and Zohao Dong. So a good day for Indonesia. And congratulations to all the winners and also the runners-up. It's been a memorable tournament from us all here in Balikpapan. We bid you farewell.